Checking now on the latest international headlines, and we begin with some breaking news. The Japanese Coast Guard says North Korea may have fired a ballistic missile. South Korea's Joint Chiefs of Staff also reported the North fired off an unidentified projectile into the sea. That alleged missile launch comes after a similar test this past weekend.